Hudson. They used a scouting report to help get to him tonight.
No question about it. We talked about Jacob Markstrom in the glove hand side, and that's where St. Louis has been going. But for the Vancouver Canucks up against Jordan Binnington, it's been the blocker side. That's been the area where they've been trying to target, and they scored goals in that regard. Seven in this series now. They put by the blocker side of Jordan Binnington, and this one here by Stetcher tonight off the bar. That's just a perfect shot. I don't think he had a chance on that one anyway. But when you have that type of intel, there's no question, when you have an opportunity, you try and pick those spots, and that's exactly what the Canucks have done tonight to get a few by Binnington.